Okay. Tuba, thank you for the $8. Please don't play EVE Online. It's full of nerds and ripped idiot jocks that don't know the meaning of F off.
Let's jump back here. Go on.
Have you ever driven in a Tesla, Viss?
No, I've heard about them quite a bit, though.
I drove in a, what is it, the SUV one? The Tesla X?
Mm-hmm. What did you think about it?
Wasn't too bad, you know? We got a little kind of a show-off vehicle.
You see the acceleration on those damn things?
Man, especially the P100D. Jesus, it's faster than my Lambo.
Mm-hmm. Like off, it's quick, right? It's not actually fast. It's pretty quick though. Like
it's the acceleration.
Zero to 60 pain.
Yeah, it's until they get to, you know, 120, 130 miles an hour. Yeah, that's when the Lambo, with my middle finger out the top, passes them up at 200 miles an hour. You know what I mean?
Exactly.
I don't want to rock the Vector. I'm going to drop it. But it's pretty sweet, though. The doors, like how they swing open and all the tech and everything. You know, I got to get a little bit of respect.
Yeah, they're pretty cool cars.
Like when you walk up to it, the door opens.
Senses.
Yeah.
It senses what you like the key? Does it, like, sense the key on you, or what?
I have no idea. It's one of those, you know, Ubers.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
And he really wanted to show it off.
I'm sure. Show it off while he's paying it off.
Yep. Desser for down, thank you for the $5. How do you wear shirts without ripping the sleeves off with those huge gains? I mean, you got to get DuraFit or DryFit, whatever it is. Is this looted?
Doors open, huh?
Yeah. I want to get these guys and I want to get rid of them.
You made one east? You think they went up to sell it?
Ooh, yeah.
Door open up here. Okay. Up here. Yeah, they went this way.
One of them is rocking an AK.
Okay.
Just based off.
Yeah, door open over there. Door open north.
We're tracking them down. Is this a little parking lot?
Nah, it's a like plantation.
Oh. Oh, look at it. He's in the middle of it. One of them. Okay. There you go.
Knocked.
I'm looking for his little sister. Gotta be up here.
You need to do a full loop and then go and shoot his buddy. Res already.
Okay.
I love being the best.
Nice.
Got him.
Got him.
He was miles from his friend, huh?
Yeah. What the hell? I am such a terrible looter.
Damn, this guy's got...
Yeah.
You want his M4? That's what you're doing, right? You're taking it?
Yeah, I'll take it. Where'd you kill this guy?
He was right there. He was right behind us. He doesn't have, like, anything.
Doesn't have any red dot or anything? Okay.
I don't think so.
All right. I was kind of thinking that guy was just all alone, but... Dursey Furdown, thank you for the five. Yeah, it's dry fit. Stretchy dry fit shirts that are real tight. But that could stretch. James Lincoln, primetime. Boston Ryan, thank you for the $3. I get to drive a Porsche 911 GT3 around a track next week. GT3s, man. That's my favorite Porsche. If I'm going to narrow down a Porsche, it's probably the GT3. That'll be a lot of fun. Tuba. Wait, Elitist, 18 months. Lauren Metallion, 23 months. And Kick in the Mirror, 3 months in the Champions Club, Clarice. GT3 RS. I don't really like the body style of the RS, though. It looks... I don't know if it's the wheel package or whatever it is, those little side skirts. I don't know if it's the big, thick wing on the back. I just like the smooth look of a GT3, man. It's got a wide body. Spotted a guy 160 up the hill. 160 up the hill. At the rock.
We're at 160?
Yeah, 160 up the hill, halfway up, at the rocks.
Okay.
He just got there. Yes. Not in front of us, up the, yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna move in over here to the side. It's gonna shrink again soon.
I wanna kill this guy so bad.
Yeah, let's take him out.
He was going from right to left, which is a little suspicious.
Like he was looking to attack someone coming out of the zone. Suspicious.
I don't know where he went.
Maybe he just booked it, realizing he's in the zone. He's gonna wait. Oh, he's
right, one's right below you.
I see.
Yeah, yeah.
Two.
Okay, we can close the gap.
Yeah, I'm gonna wrap around him, stay above, and then shoot them in the back when they come out the other side.
Okay.
They come out the other side yet? They're in there looting. Oh, I see one. One is running up the hill on the other side right now. I'm gonna fire at the other guy.
I see him.
One's knocked. Other one was ahead of that guy.
Yeah, he's like 200 for me. I'm gonna put this guy down real quick.
I see him.
Nice.
Dead. Super dead.
I still feel like someone might be behind us. I don't know why.
I love being the best. Suppressor, sniper here. Yo, coming this way? West.
Yeah.
Southwest. Knocked. Dead.
Oh my god. Jesus. I saw this guy. I didn't know where the other guy is. Incredible, man.
You need anything?
Yeah, a kill.
You know, do we want to go straight down and it's like go to yellow and then wrap around the quarry?
Yeah, let's do it.
I feel like going up on that hill is going to be nasty.
Think so?
I feel like there's just so many places you could be.
Okay. Crossing the street right now. See him?
Yeah, way down there.
Guy in the big rock.
I can push it.
I think he backpedaled from the big rock.
Ran for it. Scared. Yeah. Fight or flight, and he chose flight immediately.
Maybe, or he's still behind it. Oh, he's still behind the rock.
Okay.
Throwing a grenade over there.
Ooh. Yo, he's pushed back northwest, going right to left, in front of me. Bearing 300.
I see him.
Nice.
I feel like there's another one over here, though. There's no way that was him. Maybe it was.
AR comp on the body.
I knew it wasn't
him. Nope, you're right. Bot-like, what a name.
Boom!
Yeah.
Now we're on the leaderboard, Viss. I felt like you're getting a little lonely.
Glad you could catch up.
I know. Tell me about it.
Nah, I just gotta get ahead because I know at any time you might just start bopping them all.
All that electric car talk got me real, real skinny.
Do we want to just go and get rid of that guy?
Man, he's been killing everyone. Look at him.
I think we really want to get rid of him.
I mean, I'd love to. He's killed like 6-7 people in a row right now.
And now he's gonna die.
Yeah, he is.
I need a booster real quick. Alright, I'm ready. I think he's up on the side of the hill right here. 130 ahead of us. I think that's where he was.
He knows he's gonna be pushed right now. Pushed to the ground. Dead bodies right here.
What? He wasn't even looking at me and he started shooting me, man.
So he was a hacker, huh?
Yeah. Very well might have been.
Yeah.
He very well might have been.
Yeah.
He must have been adjusting his stuff.
Please tell me you got a sniper! I'm dropping a whole bunch of stuff right there. I'm getting rid of it all. Putting new sunglasses on. I'm putting the 4x on this bad boy. Man, we got that right there. Look at this. Boom, adrenaline. I'm hitting an adrenaline syringe right in the middle because I want to look good getting this victory right now. We got a on silenced on.
I think it's M24. I don't know if it was an om or an MC4. Coming out of the buildings, 210. Okay. Going up the side of the hill.
Yep, I see him.
Two guys.
Boom. How is that not a headshot? One of them is one shot.
Oh, they're fighting. Oh, good. What the hell are they doing?
No, they don't know what they're doing. That's the problem. That grenade's going to kill them.
Oh, my God.
There's one shot up there.
Oh, God. Start crawling in. I can't see you.
That should have been a headshot, though, in my opinion. Hit him in the body? And we're on board Viss in a top 12 situation. Kills the other guy. Boom. That guy gets dropped real quick. This guy put a lot of shots on Viss. Viss got the stronger angle with the gorda in his hand and a gordita burrito. Carne asada, carnitas, con queso. It doesn't matter what he does because there's two grenades out of one grenade. Wow. Boom. This guy is a survivor. Viss turns around, says, wow, now we're in a top five situation. That is a top five situation. He's trying to talk to the doc behind the doc casting booth. We're going to go to an in-game conversation with him right now. Viss, you're live on the doc casting booth. That was not the same group of individuals that the doctor got down by, but just wanted to give you that inside information as you head into a top five situation. Viss, rotating around, looking for the loot, can't find the loot. I think he's looking for a better vest. There, he found that loot. That guy's dead. Vest not efficient enough. This level 3 damaged, heavily damaged vest, level 2 helmet. Shots being fired straight north from him. He's got an angle with a, ooh, so slippery, so smooth, car 98 in his hand. And he is examining this. Look at this slitherer, this slithering around. He misses a wide open slithery shot. This guy doesn't know where the shot is. Boom, that should have been a headshot. That's two headshots that we've seen hit the body. Now that guy is going to go prone behind the rock for the next 10 minutes while Viss tries to aim at the two guys down here at this rock. This guy doesn't know where he's getting shot from. Where am I getting shot from, dude? Dude, I got knocked down, man. Come on, help me out. And just like that, he is dead. Knocked out for sure, absolutely. Now they get cleaned up. Now we're in a 1v2 situation or a 1v1v1. Viss says, you know what, I don't even need the vest. You know what, maybe it's a good idea. I'm looking around. Maybe it's a good idea. No, he doesn't see the level 3 vest on it. Boom, another creepy crawler, slithery snaker. Snakes everywhere. In the grass. Viss trying to get it down from another angle, trying to get that boom, 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 boom. All he has to do is rotate to the right. Boom. Oh no, he gets shot heavily, desynced to death. He's got to backpedal up. Maybe he goes prone. Oh no, this might not be the good play. This is the fantastic play. He gets a first aid kit down while he has double boost absolutely running through his veins. Viss playing the 1v2 situation a little bit more intelligently now, trying to rotate around, trying to get a good flank, a catch you by surprise. Is he gonna catch him by surprise? The zone is shrinking. The zone is shrinking. These guys are all out in the open. How did none of those shots register? Viss trying to happen to back up all the way to this tree. Viss, the manipulator, understanding what strategies and tactics need to take place to get the job done. Boom, boom, boom. I'm surprised he hasn't brought out the sniper with a 4x yet, but doesn't need it. This guy hitting trees, shooting trees left and right. Is he gonna peek? All it takes is one peek. One peek. Take out the sniper, Viss. Take out the sniper. No, he decides not to take out the sniper. He's gonna keep the Gordita in his back pocket. There is the pop shot. There is the pop shot. But the reason why he didn't peek is because he didn't bring out the sniper.
What was he thinking?
He wasn't thinking.